Yeah, listen.
Some people get off on this. Not me, obviously.
Off you go, sir.
Target down. Next up, Reza Zaydan. You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Claus Strandberg.
So, we have an understanding.
Yeah, sure, of course. I just don't see the need for all the secrets.
Come on!
Right. Take care of the rest.
Target down. Next up, Reza Zaydan.
No.
Stay on the alert.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Claus Strandberg.
Gentlemen, set up the perimeter and shoot anything that moves. Better lock and load.
You some kind of soldier?
Lieutenant Hutt, General Zaydan.
Well, well. It isn't the most hated man in Morocco.
Yes. Well, I couldn't have done it without you.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Right? Come on. Everyone knows Zaydan is just an upper-class fop. His dad was Secretary of State, and his family's practically royalty. The only way this guy was not going to become general was if he took a dump on the flag.
You said it. You said it good. Thing is, it's not like Zaydan is even the lead from the front kind of guy, you know? I mean, he graduated from West Point, la-di-da-da, flying colors and all. But has he seen actual combat? Not unless you count enhanced interrogation. Blow hard with a pair of pliers. That's all he really is.
You hit the nail on the head.
I tell ya, I don't care what anyone says, that Zaydan is not all he's cracked up to be. He likes to pretend that he's solid or something, but he's just a guy with a shiny uniform. And an ego to match.
Shush already. He's a busy man. Chances are he didn't hear anything. Just be cool. Be cool.
Right. Yeah, you're right. No harm done. No harm done!
Are you completely out of your minds? You think you can just disrespect your superiors without consequences? Shame on you!
Is it?
Command, we need some help here.
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
Yeah, copy that. Understood.